Over time, the surgical services at Reading Hospital's 46-acre campus in West Reading, Pennsylvania, grew across five buildings in a fracture arrangement that was not conducive to optimal patient care. In 2011, the hospital engaged Bollinger to conceptualize options to consolidate the campus's surgical services. In March 2017, the Reading HealthPlus for Advanced Surgical and Patient Care fully opened, with its 476,000 square foot surgical and inpatient tower and 88,000 square feet of green roofs. Situated on a dramatic 30-foot grade change, the new 8-story tower houses a significant portion of surgical programmatic requirements below grade, including a dedicated entrance to the new surgery center on the lower level of the campus. Patient rooms have views of the serene healing garden, and patients and families have access to natural light and garden spaces, which include a tranquil fountain area, a pergola offering shade in the summer, an oval-shaped grassy area anchoring the rooftop garden, and a strolling metal walk that connects to the Wyomissing Park below. Skylights and light wells allow natural light to enter the prep and recovery platform below the green roof. In order to achieve the full range of vegetation from small flowers to full-size trees and reduce the weight, a variety of engineered growth media mixes from roof light and extruded polystyrene were used. With different natural spaces, ranging from 4 to 36 inches of growth media, roof light provided soil that allows for a variety of vegetation to thrive, from sedum and perennials to bushes and trees. And an automated irrigation system reduces maintenance needs. Bollinger Architects, Roof Meadow, and Jonathan Alderson Landscape Architects develop a beautiful network of conventional and rooftop gardens spanning a range of extensive and intensive planting conditions for the Reading Hospital's recent expansion project. Management says that extensive staff input, planning and forward thinking provides a facility that is sustainable, energy efficient, and environmentally friendly in order to enhance the staff, patient, and guest experience.
For more information about this project and many more, explore the International Green Roof and Green Wall Projects database at greenroofs.com and join our mailing list so you don't miss out on any of the Green Roof and Green Wall news and upcoming Projects of the Week.